And a Pennsylvania man is jailed on $200,000 bail, charged with a naked rampage through a hotel and grocery store a few days ago. Police say he did thousands of dollars in damage, and unfortunately for all of us, the incident caught on tape. It's now 7:17. Back to Meredith Madinow.
I don't even know what to make of that.
Depends.
No, he wasn't wearing Depends. Exactly.
Yeah. All right, Lester, thanks very much.